It's your boy 3G. Did you know that the average American between the ages of 18 and 24 watches 16.2 hours of TV, aka Netflix, every single week? 16.2 hours. I honestly feel like that is so much. I feel like there's so much more we could be doing to be productive in that time. Like, I don't know, like we could read a book, or we could go to the gym, or we could scroll through Instagram. In all seriousness though, Game of Thrones is back, and like everyone else, I have no idea what's going on. I think we're all pretty excited though, right? I mean, who's gonna win? Jon Snow? Daenerys? Or maybe the Patriots will do something shady in the fourth quarter? You never really know with these things. But before you go off and plan your watching party, I thought it would be interesting to share the things you could be doing while you're watching Game of Thrones. Without further ado, here are 50 things you could be doing. 50, not five, 50. I don't know what side they go on. But 50 things you could be doing instead of watching Game of Thrones. Ready? Start a business, yoga, eat a salad, go to the gym, stay at work, play with your kid, play with your dog, read a book, land a client, meal prep, paint a painting, create a video, start a podcast, learn a new skill, create an iPhone app, listen to a podcast, make some extra money, volunteer, cook a meal, go on a date, write a screenplay, create a stand-up routine, buy new clothes, write a book, book a vacation, start a YouTube channel, clean your house, write an article, start a personal brand, go on an adventure, meditate, create a budget, train for a race, find some stuff to resell, sell your old stuff, drive for Uber or Lyft, call someone, plan a party, donate blood, mentor someone, attend a meetup, go make a friend, teach someone a new skill, plan your goals, find a mentor, play a board game, visit a library, rearrange your furniture, go back to school, and finally, start a journal. But hey, we're not gonna do any of that anyway. Do I look like the type of person that wants to talk to people?
Hey Greg, do you wanna go hang out?
No!
In all seriousness, enjoy the premiere, and I wanna know who your favorite character is. Leave a comment below, and while you're there, smash that subscribe button.
Smash it!